Hello, Dave here. A little bit of a different one today. I'm in Middlesbrough. I'm in the wonderful Albert Park. And I've come to basically have a look around this area. First, before we leave this lovely park, is the gatehouse. Absolutely stunning building. It's one of those things I call surplus to requirement, even on this one. Because you see, first off, new technology, not used to it. The wonderful metalwork up the top there. You've got the wonderful antenna, and that continues on to this building here. This part of the roof, I should say. What's also, it doesn't stand out so well, really. And that's the beautiful pattern brickwork. Move a bit closer. As you can see, lovely brickwork, but it's not only around the windows, it's up the top as well. Anyhow, move around a bit further. It's not a bad gaff, really, when you think about it. The head gardener, this was his house, as we're told, as a go. On about quite a bit. You do have your air bricks for your low levels down there. Anyhow, let's have a look around the front. This is absolutely beautiful, it really is. Let me stand back. The wonderful balcony up there as well, with the beautiful ornate brickwork. Got its park here, and there's dog shit about all over. It's splendid. It really is a splendid little building, for the purpose of the head gardener, if that's what would you believe?